Students coming to university face a number of challenges, and certainly in first-year students, we see high levels of stress as they sort of navigate their way around campus, adapt to expectations for coursework, adapt to social expectations, and our job at the university here is to support the well-being and optimal learning conditions for students by reducing stress. In the Bark Dog Therapy Lab, we do studies to examine the dose of canine therapy that reduces stress. And through two randomized controlled trials now, we found that dosages of as little as 20 minutes significantly decreases student stress. So spending time with therapy dogs is an effective way to reduce student stress to sort of create optimal learning conditions for students. We've also run trials where we've allowed students themselves to determine how long they want to spend with the dogs to feel better. And typically they spend 35 minutes. One of the curious things we found in the lab, and this is with 1,960 participants, is that female students arrive with higher rates of stress than do male students. They also tend to stay longer in the lab with the therapy canines, and they experience a corresponding greater reduction in stress. As we enter year 6 for the Building Academic Retention Through Canines program, the BARC program at UBC Okanagan, is that students can incorporate canine therapy into their well-being sort of regime or protocol. We run sessions throughout the term so that students don't accumulate debilitating stress. And it's really important that students sort of monitor their stress throughout the term and not wait for it to sort of peak and then try to get a hold of it. The dogs play a critical role on a weekly basis, helping students reduce stress so it doesn't accumulate to levels that are debilitating.